I grew up in one of the most haunted places in North America. A few miles from where I live are these woods where people would go missing all the time. They call this place coming here since I was a little kid. Everyone growing up had a spot to decompress and relax. Growing up in a small town, there's not much to do, so I would come here and walk the trails and explore. Every once in a while, the sunset would be blood red and made the woods look crazy. It looked like a war zone. Kids at school would talk about stories of the redwoods, and they were always so creepy. Most of it was made up, I thought, until one day two kids skipped school and went missing. They were never found, and people thought it had something to do with the woods. It does seem like these woods are cursed. Everyone who walks the trails gets the same eerie feeling like you're being watched, and some people claim to have seen ghosts. But I'm moving out of this town, and this will be the last time I walk in these woods.